For the first time in the US, five famous multimillionaires are willing to invest a part of their fortune in some candidates' projects. But only a few of them will have the chance to be selected. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dragon's Den. Champaka Simanjuntak, 38, graduated from the University of Indonesia in the field of architecture at the age of 22. Then she moved to the US and started to work with Ted Mosby as an interior designer. After this collaboration, she launched her own business named Rumah Raya and has been designing the most beautiful houses around the world for a prestigious clientele. Today, her personal fortune is worth about $3 million. She likes to ski in Switzerland, where she has got two huge chalets.
That's so stupid.
Penelope Scoretti was born in 1978. She's the type of woman who knows how to adapt herself to a variety of customers, thanks to her 3 years' experience at Lancel. She's able to sell any product using patience and diplomacy, which is why she reached the position of Lancel France CEO a few years ago. Being very open-minded, motivated and enthusiastic, Penelope has recently decided to run her own house of leather named Scoretti. This is clearly going to take her to the top.
What a mistake.
Harvey Pearson. At the age of 23, after passing the bar, he founded with his friend Mike Hardman a private law practice. 22 years later, the successful firm Pearson & Hardman, located in Manhattan, is worth $8 billion. Considered as a serious worker, he is said to have a bad temper. But to calm his nerves, he goes in for his favorite hobby, playing the piano. And sometimes he even plays in public places.
Don't even think about it. We just like the party, like
the papa party, yeah. Leila Khalil, 36 years old, is a very successful businesswoman. Her idea was to create hotels in which the trip goes on. All her hotels are built on the concept of dreams, which is why she named her company Once Upon a Time Hotels, Resorts and Spa. She has got 100 different hotels all over the world. Each of them is unique, with extraordinary designs and a luxury comfort. Passionate and rigorous, she was a horse riding champion in different categories when she was younger. She now owns a stud farm in her original country, Morocco, where she goes to ride some weekends to relax.
I'm out.
Helena Rosenberg started as a game designer. She had the idea to make video games using comics and manga's characters like Sonic. She created her own video games company called Sega. In 2008, she diversified her activity with amusement parks in Japan and in the USA. This workaholic is now a millionaire and is also a celebrity in Japan. But she's also a literature and wine lover and is likely to invest in those sectors.
I'm bored, so I'm out.